If you're like me, you are probably stumbled across a situation where you need to create a transparent shape for your graphics. It could be for a logo, a presentation, or a web banner. And if you are not a professional graphic designer, this task can seem pretty complicated. In fact, it is quite easy if you know what to do, especially when using editing apps like Canva. That is why I want to share with you a simple tutorial on how to create transparent shapes in Canva. As you know, Canva is an online design tool that is designed even for complete beginners. It's intuitive, user-friendly, and best of all, free, with some paid options, of course. And sure, you will love it too, especially when you learn how to create transparent shapes quickly and easily. So, go to the Canva website and log in or sign up. To create a new project, start by selecting the desired dimension. In the next step, go to the left sidebar and click on the Elements tab. There, type Shapes into the search bar. You will see a wide variety of shapes. Select your desired shape and add it to your canvas. In the next step, resize the shape and give it a color that contrasts with the background color. Once you are done, click on the border style feature located in the upper toolbar. Adjust the border weight to a minimum of 15. Next, click on the color and select the desired color. For this case, I will stick with the black color. Now click on the border color feature and select the same color you have to set for the border style. In the next step, go back to the upper toolbar and select the color feature. From there, choose the no color option. By following this simple trick, you will be able to create a transparent shape. Now, you can play with the border style and adjust the border weight to your preference. Additionally, you have the option to change the border color and give the shape border a different color. So, I hope this guide on how to create transparent shapes in Canva has been helpful. It is an easy and fun way to enhance your graphics. And believe me, once you get the hang of it, you will be using transparent shapes in Canva for all sorts of projects. So go ahead, give it a try and let your creativity soar. And if you found this guide useful, please share it with others. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask.